Okay, let's go. June 22nd, the Epic Online Technology Meetings continue. This time, the topic of discussion is UV LEDs. Traditionally, this market was driven by the semiconductor industry. We needed to cure epoxy in a very reliable and fast way. But 2 years ago, we noticed something amazing in the market. There were new market drivers emerging. The world needed to be cleaner. The first uptakes were clinical environments. Then companies started to develop products for daily life, like toothbrushes, scissors. It was really a niche market. However, in 2020, the world fell apart. Everyday needs for a clean, safe environment changed dramatically. So what do we do? Well, we do best at Epic. We partnered with the IUVA Association. We contacted all the key manufacturers of UV LEDs, companies like Nishia, Bulb, Seoul Biosys, Crystal IS, and we asked them the Epic question. What can you do for them and what can they do for you? We want to discuss challenges and opportunities in the field of packaging, testing, addition of micro-optics, system integration, and at the same time, we're going to have end users tell us about new application fields in the field of agriculture, in the field of security, semiconductors, purification. It's going to be epic. So let's do UV LED business. Put this in your agenda. Monday, June 22nd, 3 p.m. Central European Time. See you there.